for the one and only Mr. Salman Khan. Well, actually, we've called him here. You all know why he's here. You all know the film that has been here. So are you waiting to see the trailer? Do you want to say something before that?
Just waiting to see the trailer.
Okay, so we'll play the trailer. I want you all to experience it. Let's go. And now I can ask you, sir. How did you like that?
Blown away, man. It's amazing. And when these guys, you know, they came and told me that they're making a film, Sundarban and White Tigers, ye lo hamare Mr. Sadhana and Abis, known them for the longest time. I was just, theek hai, kar lo bhai. We're making Sher Khan. Sher Khan we're making, not now, a little later. But they made Roar, and I'm so impressed, you know. Never ever estimate three things. Actually, there are three only. Abis Rizvi, Kamal Sadhana, and Abby. Abby is the childhood friend of ours who's handled the production. I'm really glad to be a part of this, and I'm so happy for these guys. That this technology they've used is, you know, is at par. I mean, the look of the film is at par, like any other Hollywood film. You know, the Atul. Oteri. So we've, I saw this trailer just now. I've seen it earlier on the laptop when they asked me to come and unveil it. I was blown then. I just saw it like up front right now. And I thought it was just simply amazing. Agar trailer itna achha hai, toh film kitni badhiya hogi. 19 September, na?
Yep. Yeah. Film kick degi.
Film kick degi. Director.
Since we've spoken so much about them, let me call them on stage. The director, Kamal Sadhana, and Abis, could you please come on stage? The creator of all this. Can I get some more mics? Abis, it looks like money very well spent. It really looks like, you know, you can see something out there. Kamal, I've got a mic for you also.
Well, thank you for that. Thank you, Salman, for being here. I mean, it's a big moment for us. We've been at it since a while. And it's great to have you here. And it's really encouraging response.
Actually, they've been at it since quite a while.
Well, you know, the VFX, we have 0800 VFX shots. And that's what took the maximum time, actually. It wasn't really the filming, but it was the post-production. And the prep that went in this film. We had at least around 4 months of prep work. We did test shoots with tigers. We did test shoots with CG tigers and real tigers.
How much is the tigers real? Asli kitna, nakli kitna?
We have about 85% real tiger. Yeah.
85% real tiger. And we shot them, you shot them here or?
No, we shot the tigers in Los Angeles.
Why not here?
Yahan par permission kaun dega?
They give permission there easily?
No, they're very well trained. We actually auditioned tigers. Hum log ne,
trained did tigers. You audition tigers? Did you just say audition tigers?
We auditioned tigers. Audition. We had tigers trained in South Africa. We had them trained all in 2-3 different places. We send them storyboards ke yaar ye perform kar payenge ki nahi, these are the shots.
Performance bhi dete hun log wahan pe, huh? Oh, yeah.
Some look tests we had to do here.
What if they fall asleep?
So Tiger 2 mein isi ko le le. Agar performance bhi de raha hai to.
But it's looking amazing, Kamal.
Mujhe yaad hai,
but they can't do what you can do, that's for sure.
We were doing rehearsals with the actors in Mehboob Studio. We were doing some wire work training with them.
Achha, actors bhi rehearse karte hai?
Actors bhi rehearse karte hai. And you were walking around in Mehboob Studio. You were shooting for Ek Tha Tiger, I think.
Yeah, that's because I'd messed up my knee then. So I was walking.
And you were like, kya tiger ki picture bana rahe ho? But thank you so much.
Big round of applause. It's looking lovely, amazing, guys.
Yeah. It's really good.
And but, a special mention to Mr. Jackie Shroff. He's not here with us, but He was, again, one of the pillars. He lent his voice to the trailer. So special mention and lots of thanks.
And I think one person we must not forget is Mr. Jesh Krishnamurthy from Anybrain. His visual effects has got given us this film today. Agar Jesh nahi hota, toh ye film, I don't think we would have managed.
Stand up and take a bow. Yeah, we're talking so much about the VFX. It's amazing.
Go, Jesh. Love it. And we would like to introduce you to our cast. And if all our cast can come on stage.
Virinder, that was Jackie Lane. Shroff's voice. So, dono hi picture mein, Tiger Shroff bhi hai, Jackie Shroff, dono hai.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cast of Roar. Big round of applause for them. And they're all looking so big. You got bigger bodybuilders. Everyone's about 6 feet, 5 inches tall. I'm going to get off stage now, yeah.
And we got tall girls also.
Let's have a little group photograph and space out a bit.
Oh, by the way, cast. Where's the rest of the cast? They're also in the film.
Okay. Are we done with that?
Yeah. And
There's one important cast member who's not here, but we would like to introduce you to that integral character of our film.
You'll have to give us a minute, because he'll take a little while to appear. And can we walk off stage till then? Yeah, thanks.
सबसे बड़ी गलती मेरी लाइफ में मैंने की है मोहन अय्यर को मेरा नंबर दे दिया मैंने